Hey, what's up, MreGamersTV? This is VitalSecondz here. And for those of you guys who don't know who I am a new director here on MreGamersTV. And before I start off this commentary, I really want to thank MreGamersTV for even allowing me to upload on their channel. It is a huge help for those of you guys who do commentaries out there who are commentators. You guys probably know there's a lot of commentators out there doing a lot of different stuff, so it's really hard to get your videos have some more views and get your stuff noticed. So a big thank you to MreGamersTV for allowing me to upload on their channel. It is a pretty big help. So before I get on to my topic today, I'm going to tell you guys quickly about the game. We're playing some team deathmatch on Operation Firestorm. I'm using the AEK-971 with a silencer and a front grip or a foregrip, whatever you want to call it. And I believe my final score is like 21 or 23 and 6. I can't really remember. So yeah, it's a pretty good gameplay, so I hope you guys enjoy it. For this commentary, though, I'm going to be telling you guys a little bit about myself, why I started doing commentaries, when, and what I do on my channel, what I plan to do on this channel. So if you guys do enjoy the commentary, be sure to leave a like below. So, my name is Denton. I am a high school student, currently in grade 11. High school is going pretty good right now. High school is pretty fun. For those guys who are in high school, it's not that bad, unless you have, like, extremely hard courses. I don't really have the hardest courses, just got knife there. So, high school is pretty fun for me. And, I started doing commentaries about a month and a half ago, and, it's going pretty good right now. I have a pretty decent following, so a lot of people support me. So, if you guys are supporting me, big thank you to you guys, because I really do appreciate it. So, before I started doing commentaries, though, surprisingly enough, I did do, sniper montages. My friend asked me to join a clan that wasn't very good. I'm not even good at sniping, so I don't even know why I joined. I just did it for the fun. He asked me to join a clan and said, you know, starting up this clan, whatever, want to join. I'm like, yeah, whatever, I have nothing else to do, so I decided to join the clan. And like I said, I'm not a good sniper at all, so you guys can probably see how this one's going to turn out. I stayed in the clan for about a month, I guess, and they started making montages, and I'm like, you know what? If they're going to make montages, I got to do something to kind of fit in, or, you know, to be like everyone else, I guess, so I started making some montages too, but here's the funny part. You guys are probably going to laugh at me for this. Instead of using what they used, which was like dazzles and stuff like that, none of them had HD PVRs. They all had like dazzles, so it wasn't the greatest quality, but it was all right. And what I used was my iPhone. I used my iPhone to record my montage clips or whatever, which were still bad clips. So using the iPhone to record, which surprisingly wasn't that bad, the quality. But there was no audio, and it was kind of shaky, I guess. So, yeah, it was like a double whammy, having some bad montage clips and some bad quality. So that's when I'm kind of like, you know what? I don't even know why I'm part of the sniping clan. I'm not a good sniper. My montages are horrible, so why am I part of the sniping clan? So I decided to leave and go on doing some commentaries. And like I said, some big commentators out there, like Woody's Gamertag, X-Jaws, T-Martin, people like that, they all influenced me to do it. After watching some of their commentaries and stuff like that, I'm like, wow, these guys are really good, you know, I think I could do something like this too. So that's when I really decided to go with the commentaries instead of doing the sniper montages. So I bought myself a HD PVR, HPOG, whatever you want to call it, and about around Christmas time, 2011, and I didn't really upload anything with it to start off. I kind of laid back a little bit, watched some other commentators' videos, kind of got a feel for what they do, how they commentate, and why people like them, and that's when I kind of took and kind of role modeled my channel around, is try to be as interesting and have some as good as quality videos as I can make. So I really hope that these videos are pretty good quality. I hope my audio is too, because I don't have the greatest mic right now. I'm using my Turtle Beach PX21s right now to record this. So hopefully I'll get it like a Blue Snowball, or whatever you guys call those good mics in the summertime. But yeah, I really got influenced by those big commentators, and that's when I really decided to start making some commentaries. So I started off making some like sports commentaries and some live Modern Warfare 3 commentaries. If you guys go check those out, they're pretty funny. I took down most of my sports commentaries because they're really bad, and they were like the first ones I put up. But I left up some of my Modern Warfare 3 live comms, the first ones I did, and those are kind of pretty funny because I'm not the greatest commentator. When I first started off, I'm not saying I'm great now, but when I first started off, I was really nervous, and I just didn't really know what I was doing. So I was trying to focus on the game, trying to get a good score at the same time while I was trying to keep like a conversation going, I guess, with you guys. And there's a lot of weird pauses where I'm just like back onto the topic, and then I'd be like, oh wait, there's two guys in front of me, and I'm back on the game. And I'd be like, oh wait, I'm doing a commentary, like I gotta get back on talking, and then back on the game. It was just kind of, I don't know, it was kind of hard. So I just said, you know what, I'm not gonna do the live comms anymore because there's too many awkward silences, and I'm pretty sure I wouldn't want to see someone do a commentary where they're like talking about something, and all of a sudden there's like a huge like long space, and it's like, what is happening? So I decided to go with the voiceovers because you can get into the topic a lot better, I think. So that's what I've been starting to do a lot more on my channel. So I do have two series going on my channel right now. I have Infection Friday, which is a weekly series where I upload some infected gameplay. and as you guys can probably tell, Infection Friday, so infected gameplay, and also have a Tips and Seconds series, which is basically, it's a series where I go around and show you guys some cool lines of sight, some grenade spots I throw in sometimes, some, just a whole bunch of everything that can help you guys improve your score at the end of a game. I just, whatever you guys want to see, new maps, old maps, I just throw in kind of whatever I find. I try to find as many lines of sight as I can. That's what I kind of base my episodes around. So, because I use lines of sight all the time, and they're really helpful in Modern Warfare 3 especially. So that's when I kind of role model my episode around. So, yeah, I'm going to be starting a few more series, hopefully coming up pretty soon within Battlefield, because Battlefield's an awesome game, and I like playing that a lot. But speaking of doing Battlefield, for this channel, I'm going to be doing a lot of Battlefield 3 videos. That's going to be my main uploads on this channel, because I don't see a lot of Battlefield 3 videos going up on YouTube, and it seems like Modern Warfare 3, the Modern Warfare 3 community obviously dominates pretty much any other gaming community on YouTube, but I really want to expand the Battlefield 3 community, so why not upload some more Battlefield 3 games, because Battlefield 3 is an awesome game. For those of you guys who have played it, you guys will probably agree with me. Battlefield 3 is a pretty awesome game, and I like it a lot. And speaking of playing Battlefield 3, I don't have a lot of people on my friends list that like to play Battlefield 3, so if any of you guys out there who are watching this video have Battlefield 3, like the game, want to play, feel free to add me on Xbox. My gamer tag is just VitalSecondz, Vital Space Seconds. So if you guys want to add me, throw me an invite, do whatever. I'll probably come play with you guys, as I'm pretty much online every day after school when I get home. So if you guys ever want to come play, feel free to throw me an invite, and I'll probably end up come playing with you guys. So yeah, that's what I plan to do on this channel, is Battlefield 3 gameplay commentaries. I can throw in the odd Modern Warfare 3 one, but I don't want to do too many of those because there's a lot of people already doing those, so I'm going to keep it pretty much Battlefield 3, and maybe some sports games I might throw in there, like UFC Undisputed 3. I have done a few commentaries of that on my channel, and people seem to like the game, so I might do some of those on this channel. And look at this right here. I'm trying to like go up the stairs there, and I keep like lagging in. I'm back down here, and then I try to go up again, and just like lags. I'm like, you know what, screw it, let's go around. But yeah, I might do some sports games, NHL, NBA, NFL, whatever you guys want to see. If you guys want to see a particular game, just leave a comment below and I can see what I can do. But definitely, if you guys want to see some sports games, I do play sports in real life, like football. I was about to say Madden, like Madden. No, I do play real sports in, I do play sports in real life, like football, basketball. That's about it. So I really do like games like NBA and Madden, because, like I said, I play it in real life. So yeah, so that's basically it for this commentary, guys. The game is pretty much coming to an end in a few seconds here. You can see that we are losing now by, oh, we're tied right now, and this is where these guys kind of take the lead, and I do my best to kind of bring my team back into it, but we can't turn around the game at the last minute, so we end up losing this game. But thanks for watching the commentary, guys. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, be sure to leave a like below. If you guys want, come check out my channel and check out my commentary. So thanks for watching, guys. This is VitalSecondz, and I'm out. Peace.